this rink has been very kind to the New York Rangers, but not of late. In fact, a loss tonight, and they would equal the NHL record for the most consecutive losses on home ice in the Stanley Cup playoffs, a streak that goes back to 2015. And moved ahead by Mika Zibanejad on his 24th birthday. In comes Zibanejad for Kreider. Drops, hard shot by Stahl. Rebound loose in front.
Mark Stahl tests Carey Price with a shot that is turned aside.
Paul Byron chops it down for Gallagher. Gallagher loose behind the Ranger goal. Pulls it back in front. Lundqvist save. Rebound loose in front. Gallagher pulling for it. The whistle goes.
Rick Nash is going to jump on his back from behind here. They don't want him poking away at Lundqvist.
Racing back is McDonough. Byron pivots back, drops for Plekanec. Plekanec in, shoots, Lundqvist save, rebound, Gallagher once again digging for it, and Henrik Lundqvist keeps it out.
He's got a battle against Gallagher, he's strong on his stick. Gallagher's trying to shove Lundqvist out of the way and see if he can find the puck somewhere in the crease.
And Galchenyuk hands it back for Shaw, knocks it down. Andrew Shaw in, shoots, and Lundqvist makes the save.
Andrew Shaw's in clean, Lundqvist, a terrific glove save. You saw a little bit of the double-edged sword of being aggressive. The defense was up the ice. Shaw got behind them for the breakaway, but the Rangers cannot back off.
Now a steal in front of the backhand shot. Score! Jesper Foss, the steal and the opening goal for New York.
He's diligent. He works hard. Here he gets a break off of Markov's skate, and he doesn't delay. He drives it right into the goal crease before Carey Price can react, and the Rangers get a much-needed opening goal.
And sounds more like a two. Hayes drops for Nash. Busting in Rick Nash. A backhand shot. Places it. Luke Puck score.
No.
No goal. They're going to wave it off. And they're going to call goalie interference against New York. 15 seconds to go on the Nash penalty. And then the Rangers go back on the power play. Jordy Benn throws it ahead for Torrey Mitchell. In comes Mitchell. Shoots. Shut down by Lundqvist.
Well, Kevin Hayes fell asleep. And Mitchell just jumped inside. Two breakaway saves for Lundqvist here in the first period.
And Stepan collides with Lekkonen and the puck free at center ice. Shea bumped there by Radulov. And that battle continues. Radulov finds Mitchell. Mitchell across to Weber. Weber back. Torrey Mitchell scores! A sweep! 2-on-1 by the Montreal Canadiens.
The puck battle is won just before Mitchell gets the puck. Alex Radulov turns the puck over. He's in a 1-on-1 battle here with Brady Shea. He wins the puck. Mitchell and Weber play catch, and it's 1-1. There's six of them on the ice, and they're not even close. They're now in the play. Whoever's taking Radulov off the ice doesn't realize he's still on the ice. Well, the Canadians are making this play. They have six men on the ice. Alain Vigneault came out of the tunnel, and he was hot.
Jordy Benn almost played that right on Carey Price. Now a centering pass from Stepan, and VC couldn't connect. At the line, knocked down by McDonough. Ryan McDonough holds. Throws that towards the goal, tip right on, rebound, score! Rick Nash gives the Rangers the lead right back.
The Canadians have control of the puck. They don't get it out of the zone. Pacioretty, who waves at the puck here with his stick. McDonough keeps it in, head up and finds Nash. He uses a long reach to slide this underneath Carey Price.
Works it back to Markov. Andre Markov swings it across for Jordy Benn. Centers it, Deneau tips it.
Phil Deneau with a high tip. Lundqvist stays on it with Pacioretty, creating traffic in front of the net.
Those two went knee on knee earlier in the series. Now Davidson clubs down Zuccarello. Kevin Hayes holds the line now for the Rangers. Drops it back for Girardi. In, shoots, tipped right on by Zuccarello. Saved by Price. Close call for New York. Girardi the shot. Zuccarello the tip, and Carey Price makes the stop. Oscar Lindberg swings it across to Grabner. Streaking in, shoots. Price fights that off. And Grabner taking it hard there by Davidson.
Price ends up making the save, but Grabner finished hard by Brandon Davidson behind the net.
Moved up by Deneau. Ryan McDonough pinched up to take that away. Now a chance for Pacioretty. Pacioretty drops. In comes Shaw. Shoots, and Lundqvist got just a piece of that. Markov back with it. He fires. Lundqvist, pad save. Girardi stays on it. Poked it back there. Stolen by Radulov. Radulov loose in the corner now. Centers it. And the shot, Lundqvist looking back. Reaches back as he denied Galchenyuk just barely.
Lundqvist stops the puck. He's not sure where it is. He turns his back to it, looking for it, and the puck is leaked out behind him.
Smith launches that down to the Montreal end. Price for Beaulieu. That's picked off by Nash. Works back and fires, and Price got a piece of that as the puck goes over the glass. Brady Shea being watched there by Gallagher. Gallagher wrestles him to the ice. Plekanec feeds it down. Gallagher jamming away at it. Lundqvist down. The puck is still loose. It works free. Markov shoots into the crowd. Another chance. Lundqvist down. Again, no goal stick. He keeps it out, and somehow the puck stays out.
The first shot, I believe, is blocked by Zuccarello.
Smith gets the puck up, plays out ahead. Finds Nash for Vesey, working in. Vesey walks in, shoots. Pad saved by Price. He kicks the rebound away, and Weber picks it up.
Vesey goes across the slot, gets outside of Shea Weber's stick, and Price is able to spread out and make the stop.
Trying to bat that in deep. Galchenyuk plays it to the line, but not out. Swept across to Miller. Works in, waits, and shoots, and Price got a piece of that to knock it up and out of play. Radulov in the corner with it. The extra skater comes on. It's Lehkonen. Now at the point, Weber shot at the goalpost. Loose puck in front. Lundqvist is down. Shea Weber rings another one off the iron in behind Lundqvist. And the Rangers dodge a Shea Weber bullet. Feeds it back in front, knocked away by McDonough. Plekanec can't reach it. McDonough battles for it. Nash can't get there. Weber shoots, that's blocked in front. Lehkonen spins and fires. Loose puck kicked out by Radulov. And moved down the ice by Zibanejad. He missed the open net. Pacioretty with it now. A rolling puck. Pacioretty has a look. Centers it. Goes off the side of the goal. Time winding down. And the Rangers win it by a final score of 2-1. Evening the series at 2 games apiece.
What a performance by the Rangers. The Canadians push hard at the tail end of the third period. All kinds of pressure around Lundqvist. And when the Rangers needed something big, Rick Nash was able to deliver. His goal in the second period turns out to be the difference.
Game 5 in Montreal on Thursday night.